Tasmanian Senator Eric Abetz is one of the coalition conservatives who's argued for public funding of the yes and no campaigns ahead of a plebiscite.
Bill Shorten said that public funding of the plebiscite will give a platform to bigotry.
Now, he's absolutely wrong, because if you support the traditional view of marriage, does not mean that you are a bigot. In fact, it means that you support an institution that has withstood the test of time.
So, Senator, very good of you to contact us.
Oh, okay, a pleasure. Di,
this is Quentin from Four Corners.
Hello, Di.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Come on in, Quentin.
Thank you.
And we'll meet Josh.
Josh, hi.
Hi, how are you?
Josh, this is Quentin.
Good to meet you.
Good to meet you too.
Senator Abetz is keen to introduce us to his political adviser, Josh Manuatu, who last year told him he's gay.
What I didn't know at the time was that Josh was identifying as a same-sex attracted, and when he told me that that was the case, I said, look, fine, thanks for telling me, nice to know, and I think we shook hands and that was it. It was a relatively brief conversation and, from my perspective, it changed nothing.
It was not anything spectacular, and I think there's been more shock and outrage from people when I say to them, I work for Senator Abetz and I'm gay, than what there was in the conversation, since.
Can I ask you this? You say gay, you say same-sex attracted. Do you have arguments about that, about the language?
Not at all. Not at all.
Josh doesn't want to marry. He doesn't want the definition of marriage to be changed. And he's angry at how Senator Abetz was lambasted for remarking that not all same-sex couples wish to marry.
I was getting sick and tired of people saying that if you don't support same-sex marriage, that you're homophobic. And I thought it was important that he knew that there were people like me in the gay community who don't support a change in the definition. And seeing somebody that I work for, that I look up to, that I admire, getting absolutely attacked in the media was difficult, and I thought it was important that people like me take a more active role in trying to build the case and make it clear our position.